time, show where from. Actually, you can take a leg. My man Stevie, I'm really bad shot. Not very good, I'll be honest. So a lot of people get in on my legs too. This is what they do. I like to cradle, so it kind of worked out well. Stevie's going to get in on a single. Now I'm going to do the simple bury his head, sprawl back here, right? This hand's going to come back. Going to come back. I like to grab either his shin or come all the way in his knee, or to his knee and hook. Come from there, we're going to take baby steps, baby steps, baby steps. I'm going to fall right into a cradle here. Once my cradle gets locked up, I'm pinching my elbows, right? Pinch my elbows, circle, circle, circle. As I circle, he goes to his hip. Second he hits his hip, though, I got to switch ways. I pull his head up, use my, I use this as a shelf. My leg as a shelf, run right over his head, boom. So keep on going towards his head, he's going to roll through it, boom. That makes sense? Yeah? So he's going to get in on a single leg, stuff his head, boom. Right there. I grab his leg, baby steps, baby steps, baby steps. There's my cradle. Boom. From there, I'm circling, circling, circling. He hits his hip. Right when he hits his hip, I pull his head up. All I'm doing is bringing my elbow up. I step up. Look at this step up. Step up's huge. Step up, all the way up. You see how he is. He's not still down, because if he's still down, how you doing? Step up, use my leg as a shelf towards his knee. Or, sorry, over his head. Land in the tripod. So he gets in, goes, step his head. This time I got the shin. Go take baby steps, baby steps, baby steps. Cradle, run him over, right to his head. From there, I'm just lifting his head up. Lift his head up, step. Right towards his head. Boom. And then a tripod. Good thing. Got it?
Heavy hips, guys. Real heavy hips. He stuffed his head in his hips.
You think got it? Here, yeah. Nobody's scared to ask questions. All right, 1, 2.